I'm Sir Tap Tap, and welcome to Let's Play Payroll by Astrojone and GZ Storm. This is a little 90s office exploration game. That's how they described it. We've got a nice, I guess it's a calculator and some pencils. So this is, everything looks super 90s, and it's just lovely. Like, look at that. Look at those 90s. Look at him. All of the 90s. It's an interesting, it's a very interesting aesthetic. It's not quite accurate to how a 90s game would look, in my opinion. It's like photos, low res, and then, you know, colors reduced. We can get a drink of water! Can I throw it? No? Not that kind of game? Well, we can stay hydrated. It's still a really interesting look. Like, some games would do this, you know, they would have obviously some sort of photo they took and then, you know, tried to put it into pixel art instead of making raw pixel art. But, all the same, this is a really cool look to things. Hello, sir. I see. Is that Space Jam? Oh my god, it's a Space Jam website! Oh, we can't go in the vents. No Half-Life 2 for us. Or regular Half-Life, for that matter. I guess this is IT, with all the computers strewn about. This is what, you know, I'm a programmer. This is what the IT department is about. It's just a bunch of computers all over the place for no actual reason. Oh, hello, janitor. Womp, 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 womp. That's what you sound like when you become a janitor. Oh, functional bathrooms! Hey! Nice. Is that a picture of a guy in the bathroom? Why is there a picture of the guy? Who does this? Why is there pictures of dudes in the bathroom? Is that a thing people do? Why is there a picture of a guy in the woman's restroom too? Whoa. I'm not sure I like this place anymore. Seems a little odd. Oh, we got a slop sink. Oh, we got some bleach. Can I drink the bleach? Oh, I can't drink the bleach. Can I get in? I was told there are secrets. The description says there are secrets, but oh, I got back here. You can crouch. You can crouch and you can run. Okay. I can't get in though. Hold on. Okay, no, I think crouch and run are our only controls. Oh, that sound was just this sink running forever. Did I just leave that sink on forever? And just... Yeah, there are secrets, but I don't know how to get any of them. Is there only the space? Oh, look at that HTML goodness, that unstyled... You know, no CSS, just plain HTML. Got that banner. Oh my gosh, that's Alta Vista. That is Alta Vista. Oh my god. This is everything from the 90s. This is exactly what it was like to live in the 90s for you young ones. It looked exactly like this. You can knock on the windows. Can I break the window? Oh man, this is how you worked in the 90s. You knocked on all of the windows. I'm sorry, I kind of want these secrets, but I have no idea how to get them. I'm not sure if there's a walkthrough at this point. Oh, I should mention, so this game is, it says it's about 20 minute long experience. There's some secrets on top of that. You are so tiny, look at you. I could crush your skull in my hand. I shall protect you, tiny man. Wait, cats? Cats? This is the cat room. Why don't I work in the cat room? This sucks. Well, we don't work in the cat room apparently. Is that the witch? Oh. This is the remedial office. You know the one. This is Jimbo. We don't like to talk to Jimbo. I'm just gonna knock on all the windows. That's gonna not actually be a thing, but. Just wanna try. Wait, is there something in that trash? Oh, there's There's a secret agent briefcase. It's two secret agent briefcases. I guess all of the remedial students have briefcases. Oh, wait. It works! What do we get? What are you gonna get? It's a Snackers bar! Oh, delicious. Oh, and this is New York with a nuclear detonation in the background. Rest in pieces, New York. Water. Okay, I'm gonna give up my quest to knock on all the windows. There's just too many windows. That is a strange noise for that to be making. You gotta have a presentation of a well-dressed black man with a candy wrapper in his lapel. Or whatever that is. The little pocket. Is that a lapel? I'm not sure what a lapel is. I don't dress fancy. What is this? What is this? This is the law room! Oh, wonderful. Hello, law man. Thank you for your law advice. Can I just take your paper? No. Why is Mr. Lawman using a calculator? Oh. You know, this would be better if it made more staples appear when you clicked it. Oh, coffee! Oop, I drank it before. Oh, am I moving faster? I move faster after I drink coffee. Just like real life. Oh, this coffee looks good. Okay, I'm probably supposed to be at my desk somewhere, but I don't know where my desk is. Hello, ma'am, do you know where my desk is? Don't you give me that lip? How dare you, Mrs. Red Hair? Mrs. Communism Hair? I'm gonna report you to the authorities. No commies. Oh, this is the money. This is the money office. Are you the CEO? Oh, is that books? This has got a picture of books. Just, if you want to be smart, look smart, but you can't read, you get a picture of books, you hang it on your wall, and people think you're smart. Are you the CEO? Hey, don't you bark at me, Mr. CEO Stan Man. I don't care about your laws. I'm just gonna run around town. I'm the Muffin Man. Oh, we got plates. Can't pick up the plates. Oh, here's more coffee. Gotta top myself off. I love that speed boost. Okay. Oh, is that a pencil? That's how you draw a pencil in pixel art. This is why pixel art is never at an angle. Because of that. Yeah, he's all sad because his pencil is at an angle. These people can't close their frickin' file cabinets. Gosh dang. Got a bulletin board. We got a poster of that guy. You know the one. Maybe closing all of the things will give us some sort of magical realm of mystery. Or maybe not. Oh, motivational poster of a pair of hands. I think it's a pair of hands in handcuffs. It's very motivational because if you don't act motivated, you will go to jail. Oh, we've got DOS. We've got DOS. Oh, this is a nice picture of one of those. Space Jam. Everybody loves Space Jam. I mean, I can't blame them, but oh, is that it's Minesweeper. And some good old, is that Windows 3.0? I never actually used that Windows. I just had good old DOS and oh, is that my place? That lovely pencil. Oh, I wasted the entire day just finding my desk. And everyone is gone, probably. Just, this is a picture of traffic, very motivating. Yeah, everyone is gone. I took so long finding my freaking place. I just want to make sure that I have all of these stupid file cabinets closed. I think I did. It probably doesn't unlock a secret now. Wait, what is that? I heard a noise. Oh, we can't use this door? Is that... I thought that was like a fire alarm, but I guess it's like an electric lock. We've got one of those safe rooms where I work, but this just got an actual like combination safe. It doesn't have any kind of electric thingy. Do I just go? I guess I go home. Oh, I didn't go home. I think I just slept in the elevator. I didn't leave the building. I just slept in there. Same. Yeah, I think I just slept in the elevator. That's all right. Get some coffees. Whee! It's Wally! It's Wally! It's freaking Wally from Dilbert. You know, whenever I need to make a me... Oh. Grab the gigantic floppy and give it to Tiny Head Man. Okay. Oh no, we saw that one. I want to see all the things that... It's the defragment tool or something. It's one of the old... Who is that? Just full screen. Oh, now that is Windows 3.0. Got that lovely calculator. Good stuff. I love this. It's just everything from the 90s and late 80s. Wait, was 3.0? Was that? No, that must have been like very early 90s. Where is Tiny Man? Tiny Man isn't here. Here you go, Tiny Man. I shall protect you. Wait, what was that? I just want to see. Dungeon. Dungeon? That looks like a picture from a game show. What is that? What? Oh, I think I telekinesis'd the phone through the computer. Can you imagine what it'd be like if it was as easy in real life to use the wrong object as it is... Excuse me? Give me a freaking Snackers bar! I'm getting, like, more frustrated and, like, throttling the machine, I think. Is this a secret? Is getting my Snackers bar stuck a secret? Oh, man, there's gotta be some sort of secret with this thing, right? I was saying words. What was I talking about? There's gotta be a secret back there, since I can slip past you, just barely. I don't know when. What was I talking about? Can I open this now? Wait, it's daytime? It's wait, what? Did I finish my tasks? It was just giving that guy a floppy disk was all I had to do today? Okay. This is a good job. You just give somebody a floppy disk and you go the heck home and sleep in the elevator for a few hours. That's nice. Gonna get some coffee. Whee! Oh wait, no, we already saw that. You gotta take this paper. You gotta copy it or scan it or something. Here you go. Lovely sound effects. Aw, oh, you piece of crap! You- Why did I pick the whole thing up? I guess I gotta give it to IT? Oh hey, Mr. Janitor Face. What's going on in your terrible janitor life? Womp womp womp. Look at the gray hair, he's like 70 years old. He's been working here for his- more than his entire life. He was killed in a past life and reanimated as this janitor. He's just- just poor Mr. Janitor. But, you know, we're not allowed to feel sorry for him. You know what's sad about the scanner sucking? It's not a 90s thing. It's just any sort of paper to digital device. I like this. I have like one task per day. This is the best job ever, even though I have to sleep in the elevator. Anyway, the thing I was trying to get at is that printers and such still suck. So do I just... Oh, I gotta poop! That is my task for today. I have to poop. That's what they hired me for. I have to poop once a week. In this particular stall, as this guy watches me poop, that's, you know, don't, oh wait, gotta wash my hands. Don't question it. It's, you know, if you question it, bad things will happen. Nope. I hear people talking. Oh, we gotta, is that creepy boss man? Is this the final boss? We have to go fight the final boss, guys. I don't recall seeing that guy before. Is he maybe in one of the rooms that was locked? Allow me in here. I need to investigate. Oh, you suck. I hate you, Mr. Janitor Man. Can we get in here maybe? No? Cat face. Oh, that picture of that. Wait, no, we're already in here. Oh! Oh, it's a meeting! Exactly. Wait. Can I go in this room? Nope, it's locked. I'm gonna sit in this guy's chair. Or I'll spin the chair. At least. Wait, if this is Mr. Bossman, I guess this is the payroll office. That makes sense. Payroll office definitely has pictures of money. Oh! It's gonna sit down. Oh, we've gotta listen to the third quarter projection analysis spreadsheets. Oh, we're dying. Oh no, we're gonna get a game over, guys. No? Am I? I'm trying. Ah. Oh. Rip. Oh, I lived. I didn't even get fired. Oh man, look at those third quarter projection analysis spreadsheets. Good stuff. I was promised there would be no TPS reports though. That's actually in the description. Can I go in here? I wanna go in here. I'm gonna pee in your little bucket. Your creepy little bucket that you probably wash yourself in because you're a janitor. Look at your wide set eyes. You creep me out, sir. I don't know why I hate this janitor so much, but I do. I really want to use the vending machine through the wall, but I can't. Whee! I hear noises, but I don't see anyone talking to each other. But that's Payroll Dude! We gotta go talk to Payroll Dude. We still haven't found any secrets. Oh, they're probably pretty hard to find, I don't know. Can I pickpocket your briefcase? What do you have to say for yourself, sir? Meow, 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 meow. Exactly. This guy understands. Oh! Lights went out! Oh, does that just mean the day's over? Yeah, everyone left. I like how everyone leaves instantaneously once it's nighttime. And I'm always the last person in here, and nobody suspects that. Nobody suspects I sleep in the elevator. They just think I'm working late. Oh! I have- whoa! This is disorienting as somebody with glasses. I have glasses today. Did I, like, break my eyes? I am one of you now, sir. We have flat screen monitors. Did I just get old? I think I just got old, guys. I just got old. Okay. This guy is still in this closet. Let me in here. I want in the thing. I need a crowbar. No, I guess I just better go to work. I like how farty my walking sounds are. I'm just farting along as I go. Oh, hey, I it's part of my job to drink coffee. I'll get fired if I don't drink this cup of coffee. This is the best job ever. I am legally required to poop and drink coffee, or I'll get fired. Then I have to take the papers to Mr. Legal Guy in the law office. What? The payroll office, I understand, but like, why do we have lawyers on site? Do we just get sued so often that we need this? Alright, what next? What the? Oh, it's a birthday cake? It's boss birthday. Oh. Oh. It's farty happy birthday. It's so good. It's got the that last little that really set the stage. Can I get cake? Shut up. Let me in here. I need cake. People. Oh, this is the worst. These people are preventing me from getting cake. This is cruel. Oh. Screw you. Screw all of you. You tried to keep me out of cake. You can't stop me. I'm gonna eat the entire cake. You tried to stop me. You can't stop me. I ate your whole cake. What do you think of that? What do you think, Mr. Bossman? What are you gonna do? I ate your entire cake. Screw all of you people. I hate you. I'm so gonna get fired. Can I get in here, y'all? I bet this is a thing where I have to like check it every day or something. And like on the last day when I get fired for eating my boss's cake, it'll actually be open. No? I'm pretty proud of myself, to be quite honest. I just ate my boss's cake. And they were placed. They, like, were strategically positioned to keep me out of that cake. But no. I'm not having that. That was great. I wonder if the show's different things every day? No, it doesn't. I guess I should go do my job. Wait, can I get in here yet? No. Ate his cake. So good. Delicious. I gotta take this driver's license? Yellow key card? I don't know. I gotta take it to the communist lady. Oh, it's the commie! It's maybe... This is like an arrest warrant for her, because she's a communist. All red-haired people are communists, you see. Here you go, you commie swine. Oh, it's dark now. Gotta go home. After I check this... Oh, it's still locked. Wait, what? No. Well then. Just gonna sleep in the, Oh! I'm fired! Am I fired? Hey! You won't talk to me! No, what? Is it because I ate the cake? Am I actually fired because I ate the cake? Oh my gosh, even that guy won't talk to me. I can't activate things. What? Everyone's facing a... Oh, that is creepy. Everyone's only facing away from me. They won't even look at me. Oh, this... They're installing something. I remember that screen. Oh, good times. I'm fired? Am I fired for eating the cake? Oh, I can't even get a last cup of Joe. Whatever. I hated all of you people anyway. I gotta get my weird pencil back. Watch? Is that a watch? Oh, it's like a retirement watch thing. Is that actually a thing people do? Or is that just something they made up to make retirements more dramatic in movies and stuff? Oh! Mr. Boss Man, he's got a watch for me. I guess I'm not fired. I guess I'm just retiring. Can I go through? No. Oh, let's see what's in his... Oh, he's got his boss certificate. Joey Joson. Certified boss. That's how you become the boss. He's got a motivational poster of a tiger. Another motivational poster of a tiger. I believe that is a third tiger. Is that a gorilla? I'm kind of reaching on that one. I love this 90s outside. I guess I gotta go. Oh, who is this guy? He's got a picture, I guess it's your husband. Your commie husband. I can't even open the doors now. Wow, they really want me out of here. Is this because I ate the cake? Or is this just the end? Oh, I'm actually using the elevator this time. Oh, is this right my... Is this my bright-eyed replacement? You millennial piece of garbage with your Snapchat and your androids? You don't know what it's like in the 90s, which it seems to still be, even though I spent like 30 years at work. You don't know what it's like. I got the retirement ending. Oh. Even though I ate the cake? You became addicted to the bean juice, aka coffee. You couldn't keep your fingers off other people's PCs. You're a hog for eating all the cake. You washed your hands after peeing. You were best friends with the janitor, even though I was constantly insulting him. I was a social butterfly. You received a gold watch for years of service. Busybody. I guess there's multiple endings. Maybe they might be secret ending. Like, I think we saw most of what there is to see there. But yeah, that was pretty fun. I would like to see more weird stuff like that. Like, I'm liking that pseudo 90s. Just look at this. It's like working in SimCopter. Like, just being one of those weird little people on the streets. Fun fact, this game was a lot of trouble to get started recording. I'm actually recording in two facets now. And I think I might honestly just keep doing that so I don't miss any more recordings. I had a walking sim that I actually did not like at all. It was called Condor. I lost like 40 minutes of footage. And I didn't even like the game after, like, there were some neat visuals, but it was not a good game. And to top it all off, I lost footage, so I'm not going to record it again, but whatever. I'm rambling. I'm attempting to make sure I don't miss any more, screw up any more recordings, so I'm being extra sure, but hopefully that won't matter to you too much. You just see more videos, maybe. But yeah, that is Payroll. Again, it's a $1 little thing on itch.io. As always, there's a link in the description to go check it out. And, wait, quotes. What is quotes? Payroll quotes. My generous estimate, well, this is a 2-week project, 2.5 weeks. I severely doubt that. Oh, this is just funny. IRC things or something? Kind of funny? I don't know. Huh. Well, yep, that's Payroll. This is what it's like to work in the 90s. It was great. You got paid to poop, I mean, and drink coffee. That's pretty much all you need right there.